Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting really to episode 7 of Hokkaido Gals Are Super Adorable. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. This is complicated. What time is that for me? Oh, okay, I can do that. Yeah. No, right. You okay? Don't do that. That and a couple other things, boo. Aw. What's you number one in the class? That hurt. You okay with that? Yeah. You'll do okay. No, I hear you. Like, this week for me is like the most stressful week. And it's only Monday. Monday! What's up? You sure? Yeah, it's okay. Really? That's a good thing. Of course. Yeah, it's fine. It's complicated. Oh. She's calm. She's making this even more complicated. Oh my God. Now it's three girls and one fucking guy. Yeah, but that one thing, Yeah, that's love, babe. That's love, like, because we know since episode one, she's kind of been in love with Tsubasa, but we're now kind of like confirming it. Excuse me. That's right. That's all you can do sometimes. Right? Kinda. Right. Oh my God, baby. It makes me wonder who got 176. Aww. Oh, of course, her mom's gonna see. Oh, He's so cute. Oh my God, I can't stop. It's okay. We make our own fun. I knew it was gonna end like this with this week's episode. Oh my God. Now it's gonna be freaking awkward because she's gonna have to confront him and be like, "Who the heck were you hanging out?" Even though we're not dating and such, we're just friends. But oh God. Maybe I'm about to get hella jealous and peeved. Oh my God. Tsubasa. My thing is, you can't say it's his fault because the fact is, like, anybody could have found, him and her walking around, going out together and stuff. But she's, because as a girl, as a woman, the things that we do when we have A plus B equals C up in this ish, we end up sometimes overthinking. And the next thing you know, we look like dum-dums because the fact is, it's like, oh no, like he's not into her, yada, 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 yada. I don't know how to feel right now. I'm scared. Like, super scared for both, really all of them, because this is now complicated and it's just, it's too much. It's too freaking much. I need this to be next Monday, like now. I can't wait till next week. This is too much. Like you end an episode like that with Fuyuki's mom seeing them together, and she instantly textures her daughter and be like, "Oh my God, look at what's happening." Oh. This is the end of the world. Oh my God, because I love Fuyuki and Tsubasa together because they're just so freaking cute. I'm sorry, like I said this is episode one. They're cute together and I love just seeing their dynamic and such. Like, yes, she's got other friends and stuff, but still, this is complicated. I don't like this. This is just, oh, bad juju vibes. Like, no, and we had to do this on a Monday. Why, damn it. What did I do to deserve this? Oh my God, I cannot. My heart. Help me. Jesus Christ, help me, help me, help me. I can't wait a whole week for this. I need to know now. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 7 of Hokkaido Gals Are Super Adorable. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day and join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Monday for episode 8. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.